Jesus is known for spending most of his ministry preaching about love and forgiveness. However, he also preached about coming events and things for his followers to watch for. One of those prophecies focused on the future development of the church and the corruption, deceit, and false teachers we should be aware of. What were his warnings? What should we be looking for? Listen to this week's Christian Questions to find out. Think about the Bible like you never have before.